There have been, since the mission started last year, 63 allegations of possible misconduct. Out of these 63 allegations, 15 relate to possible sexual exploitation and abuse. 18, 24 months. They have no opportunity to travel for rest and recreation because they don't get money. We do give the member states welfare money, but I'm not sure that in many cases the soldiers see the color of it. We are looking at ways and means to provide them, you know, for relatively cheap R&R trips. But of course, again, it's difficult because Bangui is a very poorly served airport. It's one or two planes a day, and we have large constraints on our own air assets.
But qu'en pensez-vous? Voilà, je crois qu'on va terminer. Le cas de Timbuktu, le ministre, il peut parler? Le gouvernement. No, I don't think you should control the stakeout of the minister of Mali.
It's insane.
Okay. Pourquoi le cas de OCPI de Timbuktu? Que pensez-vous? Non, ce n'est pas fini. C'est à vous le stakeout. Vous êtes le gouvernement, il n'est pas le gouvernement. Je ne comprends pas ça. Pour vous savoir, le porte-parole de Ladsous dit, c'est la question. Ask you a question. But he's not your spokesman. This is what's wrong. You're a government. I know. Okay. Great. On the case at ICC about the destruction of Timbuktu. What does the government support the case? What do you think is the implications of them being put on trial for destruction of cultural heritage?
I think the president talked about that during his public statement at the UN General Assembly just 2 days ago.
Should there be more defendants? Is this a one-off case, or are there more people that should be put on trial for destruction of cultural heritage in northern Mali?
I think destructing cultural item is a crime, and this should be prosecuted, of course. Because this is the cultural heritage of our country.
Could you do the trials in your country, or is it better that the ICC do them?
It depends. When the conditions are united in the country, it's better always to have people tried in the country. But when this is not possible, we should support where it's possible.
How long until you can bring your own cases on these kind of cases?
I have no specific detail about that.
Okay, I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
DPKO, tell me the guy who to call, who to give the microphone to. The guy's the government. That's like colonialism beyond. You see what I mean? Because it's three guys. One guy works for the UN, the two other guys are governments. So he's trying to tell you, don't let this guy ask a question. I've known this guy, I've asked this guy questions all the time. I'm going to write a whole story, not about you, but about this guy. He's like, that's out of control. Because he's French, some UN staffer can say what government can say and what they can. Something's totally wrong here. Merci. C'est bien.
Non.
Oh.
Non, c'est très bien.
C'est très bien. On veut masse. Plus.
Not one.
Yeah, so I guess, see, this is just the Ladsous stakeout. Ladsous controls when they turn it on, when they turn it off, who gets called on. Yeah, look. He's a government. Why not? He's the foreign minister of Mali. Yeah. He's the foreign minister of Mali, and his Ladsous has stopped him from talking. Hey, how are you?
I need your